अष्टोत्तर शास्त्र से श्रीमद् भक्ति प्रज्ञान के स्वरूपी एंड सेम अंटर द लोटस फीट ऑफ मई शिक्षा गुरु नित्य लीला प्रविष्ट ओं विष्णुपाद अष्टोत्तर श्री श्रीमद् भक्ति वेदांत स्वामी है। अबाउट 5,000 years before, some more, Parikshit Maharaj was emperor of whole India. In his last days, he was cursed by a rishi. After 7 days, a poisonous snake will come and bite you, and you cannot be cured. At once he left his home and went on the bank of Ganges and sat there. In the meantime, very exalted Sant Sukhdev Goswami, age 16, but no cloth covering, nothing, he came there. Some ladies were there. They thought, oh, this is a madman. So taking the dust, they were giving
on him.
He did not care for all these things. He came in the that where Parikshit Maharaj was sitting. Parikshit Maharaj, Narad, Vyas, all the great rishis stood up to welcome him and give a best place, some high, and they seated on that. Parikshit Maharaj asked so many questions, but main was that how our soul will be happy. He did not ask how we can be happy. No. He knew that this
body
is mortal. Thousand and thousand we have taken birth. Still we are there. So he asked, how Atma will be happy?
And soul will be happy.
And for this, he answered,
Sabai Pungsang Paro Dharma.
Sabai Pungsang
Paro Dharma Yato Bhakti
Radhokkhaji. Paro Dharma Yato Bhakti Radhokkhaji.
Ahai
Tukka Abhyavahita.
Jayatma Samprasiddhati.
He told that to serve Krishna by heart, soul, and by all means to Krishna, it may be bhakti, But next he told, Annabhilashita.
Ahaituki.
There should be no cause in bhakti. Why you are doing? To please Krishna. Your bhakti should not have any cause.
Condition.
Only to please Krishna. Why? To please Krishna. So best, this kind of bhakta, only gopi. Brajabasi gopi. None any others. Srila Rupa Goswami, by the grace of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he composed a poem, and that is Annabhilashita Sunyam Jnana Karmadhyana Pritam Anukullena Krishna Anusilanam Bhakti. Same, more better. Annabhilashita Sunyam. What is the meaning? There should be no
material desire.
Any
material desire.
Material desire.
Other than serve, please Krishna.
If you are chanting Hari name, doing bhakti, but wanting some material things, no bhakti at all. Annabhilashita Sunyam means there should be any abhilasha, like Draupadi. He was calling Krishna. Oh Krishna, come on.
Save me.
But this is not Annabhilasha. This is Annabhilas. When any kind of a difficulty comes,
life-threatening warning,
then if anyone calls him, this will be called bhakti. Because by the cause that Draupadi called him, to save his life. So it is called bhakti. So, our bhakti should not have any kind of material desire. Only if any high class of cause.
Life-threatening warning.
For life saving.
Threatening warning.
It is still bhakti. So, if anyone will hear this Harikatha of Bhagavat, then two things will be done. Our material desire will go away. And Krishna Bhakti will come in his heart. So he is telling further, Labdhva Sudurlabham Idam Bahu Sambhavan. That if a man, woman too, he is a man means,